What comes to your mind when you hear the name Cardi B? Let me guess, the best female rapper in the world right now? You're not very far from the truth. No disrespect to Nicki Minaj, because that's all opinion, but Cardi B has been the queen of rap for a while now. It's no secret that she's one of the best around, but just how much do you know about her? In this video, we will reveal 10 things you probably don't know about Cardi B. Before we get into this topic, don't forget to leave a like on this video. And if you'd like to join this month's giveaway of a brand new pair of AirPods, then all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck! Number 1. Cardi B did whatever it took to survive. She did whatever it took to get enough money to buy studio time. Some of them involved committing crimes. In the early parts of 2019, a video surfaced online where she admitted to drugging and robbing men. In her words, she had to go strip and convince men to sleep with her, then she would bring them back to the hotel to drug them and rob them. A lot of people became enraged by the revelation, and people started calling for her to be prosecuted. The hashtag Surviving Cardi B started trending, with many comparing her to Bill Cosby and R. Kelly. Luckily for her, she got out of the saga without any legal battle, at least none that we know of. Number 2. Cardi B belongs to a gang. For many, this revelation may not come as a surprise. The singer's lifestyle and background make it difficult for her not to be affiliated to a gang. She was a member of the Bloods gang, and in many ways still is a member. She isn't proud of it, and she wouldn't advise anyone to join a gang. This was mostly revealed due to 6ix9ine letting the world know during his court case. Number 3. Cardi B may now be admired for her beauty and perfectness, but she wasn't always as attractive as she is now. She was known for having a weird smile, but money changes everything, right? Cardi B spent over $40,000 to fix her teeth. She had to go through a dental surgery. She got a lot of criticism for her irregular dentition before the surgery. Now she's known for having perfect teeth. Number 4. The fourth fact on our list is her surgery. While a lot of fans believe that Cardi B is 100% real and natural, she's had to artificially alter her body a few times. She's had her chest augmented, and she got her rear injected. It turns out that she was with a man whose eyes were always going after women with amazing curves. Cardi B, being the kind of lady that would do anything to keep her man, decided to get injected. It was a horrible experience for her. The process was carried out by a quack. She experienced excruciating pain after the injection, but it's all been for the better. Number 5. Another thing you probably don't know about her is that she doesn't have a driver's license. You've probably heard her rap about expensive cars and even flaunt them on her social media, but she can't drive any of those cars. According to her, she got the cars to take pictures with them. Isn't it fun to be rich? Who buys cars they can't drive just to take pictures with them? Apparently Cardi B does. Number 6. Cardi B has a younger sister named Hennessy. Yeah, that's her real name and not a nickname. When asked about the name, she said it came from her dad, who went straight into the delivery room after a party where he had been drinking a lot of Hennessy. Surprisingly, their mother was in support of the name too. Hennessy, her sister, is also a popular public figure on Instagram, with the sisters sharing similar personalities. Number 7. Now you're wondering if their parents have a thing for weird names, Hennessy and Cardi. You're wrong about this. Cardi B's real name is Belcalice Marlenise Almanzar. So how on earth did she come up with Cardi B? The answer is in the last point we mentioned, her sister's weird name. Because her sister was named after an alcohol brand, people she grew up with would call her Bacardi. She liked it and even shortened it to Cardi. As for the B, it doesn't really have a meaning. Typical Cardi B, huh? Number 8. If you follow Cardi B on social media, one thing you're gonna notice is her bad grammar. Sometimes it can be very difficult to understand what she's even trying to say. Many people easily assume that she's uneducated, but Cardi B did study all the way to college before she dropped out. In fact, her dream at a stage in her life was to become a history teacher. Can you imagine her being a history teacher? I can't. Number 9. Next in line is that she's a feminist, and she dreams of becoming a politician one day. In a Twitter post she made recently, she said, "I do feel like if I go back to school and focus up, I can be a part of Congress. I deadass have so many ideas that make sense. I just need a couple of years of school and I can shake the table." We will wait for Congresswoman Cardi B. Number 10. The last thing on the list is that she's a very secretive person. That sounds untrue, right? I know, unfortunately, it is the truth. She's very choosy with the personal information she chooses to share. Many fans think they know everything about her, but they don't. For instance, she kept her pregnancy private for about 4 months before finally sharing it. Also, she didn't reveal the gender of her child. Neither did she make her marriage to Offset a public one. Not forgetting the fact that she kept her affiliation to a gang to herself for a very long time. If you think you know everything about Cardi B, you may need to reconsider. For all we know, the list of secrets that have been untold could be endless. With that being said, we're going to end the video here. Which of these top 10 facts did you find most interesting? Let us know in the comments section. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video and subscribe to the channel if you're new. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one.